Welcome everybody, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today guys, we're going to be using the International Long Star by SCS. We got 465 miles to go. We're heading down to New Mexico, we're in Arizona. We got 8 hours and 2 minutes to get there. Truck's running a Cummins N14, 18 speed Eaton full of transmission. And we are hauling, what are we hauling? Skids? I don't know. Okay, I don't know exactly what that is, but okay. So guys, I wanted to get in here and make a video because SCS announced something yesterday. And it has been my fault that I haven't been in here and made any videos lately. I've still been playing this game. I do enjoy this game a lot. So I've been playing it. I'm not using very many modded trucks, as you all know. But let's get on the road and we'll talk about what SCS did announce. Try to find a shorter run than this, guys, and I couldn't find nothing no shorter. I tried, but I couldn't. Everyone's doing well.
Turn left.
Hope everyone's been enjoying the videos. I do apologize if I get slipping up putting up content like I want to. Hopefully that won't be a problem anymore. Alright, since we're on the road, SCS did announce that, as we all know, that Iowa is in the works, should be coming out very soon. They did announce and tease photos of the next state, which is going to be Colorado. I was not expecting that. I was thinking it was going to be Texas. You know, who knows, then we may see another state. I mean, because this is the end of March, and both of these are now available on the workshop,
turn right,
on the Steam for download, for you to put it on your wish list. So yeah, I mean, who knows, you know, we could see 3 states this year. I mean,
turn right.
That is a possibility. Yeah. No news on a new truck yet. You know, with everything's going on right now, I mean, that's fine for me. I do understand, you know. Been doing a few live streams of this. Haven't really got a hand recorded. So today we're going to do that because I wanted to announce that. We'll be doing another live stream possibly tonight. If not tonight, tomorrow. Where we can actually get a picture, you know, a thumbnail. Yeah, that kind of stopped me on that one. We all kind of thought Texas would be next, but after Iowa, you know, it's going to be Colorado. Yeah, I'm not familiar with Colorado. I don't know what they have, what their main thing is in Colorado. I know when Iowa comes out, we will be getting, Vidin Hall potatoes. It's going to be a big potato haul in the state, you know, because that's what they're famous for, is potatoes. What is the problem? Why is this truck just sitting here? And we can't go nowhere. I'm gonna have to reload this. But we're stuck in traffic right now. Come on. There's nothing blocking it. Okay, the only way I know to fix this problem, we're going to have to reload it. Guys, I mean, there was nowhere we could go. He's on the bridge and all that. There was nowhere we could really go. And when he does it, the only thing I know is this thing. I am using a traffic mod, so that could be a bit of that traffic mod, too. There we go. That cleared up the traffic at least. So, get back on the road here. Yes, it were. Yeah, so we don't know, you know, a lot about it. It just hasn't said anything, you know. Obviously, you know, with everything that's going on, you know, and it's gonna take longer. And with me, you know, personally, that's fine.
Recomputing.
Cause I understand, you know, what's going on, you know. Cross scale. Weighs 75,345 pounds. Have a good one. I get questions about that too, guys, while I turn the four ways on. You know, a lot of scales and a lot of states, they require you, when you get on the scales, to have your four way flashers on. That's, even a lot of yards that you go into drop trailers, and you know, they require you to have them on. You know, so that's why I do it. So I bet one's doing well. Hope everyone's staying safe. Been watching the videos. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. So guys, what do you think? I mean, what do you think about, you know, Colorado being the next state after Iowa? I think it's gonna be something, you know, totally different. Like I said, I wasn't expecting it. I was expecting Texas, and, you know. Who knows, you know, we may see Texas this year, you know. You know, it's just maybe at a point where, you know, they can bring three states. You know, obviously, you know, we don't really know. Close our, close of it. We don't need it. While we're driving. Like I said, I am using a controller, so, you know, driving is not the best. Another rainy day, or a rainy night. So like I said, I don't have the job I used to have, so hopefully, you know, I can get in and start doing more videos, bring you better content, you know, that's what I want to do. It was really holding me back, and it was a poor excuse for a place to work, so. Another thing, guys, I want to say is if you haven't heard, we do have an American Facebook, American Truck Simulator Facebook group. If you would like to join that, feel free to do so if you play the game. The group is doing very well, and it's growing very well. I'm always happy to see that, that we do have one, and it is doing very well. We have streamers over there all the time. It's live streaming over there, you know, so. We have some, you know, great members over there, you know. And any questions or anything about the game, they can help you over there. A lot of them know more than I do about it, so, you know, it. great to see how, you know, things come together, you know. They don't think I'm drunk the way I'm driving. I think that'll be good enough to where we can get a thumbnail. Yeah, that's bright enough. Trying to come out. Miles out of my drop. It's pretty cool, huh? I tried to find a shorter run, guys, but this was the shortest I could find in that area. Everything else was a lot more mileage, you know, like 700, 800 miles, even 1,000 miles, and that was way too far. So, you know, this may turn out to be a good year for, you know, this game, you know. You know, there is a possibility, you know, we could see three states. I mean, we don't know that, you know. We could see three, I mean, because, you know, we're at the end of March, and we have two already on the workshop, on the store page that you can pre-order. You know, and that's a good sign. Well, it got sunny there for a minute, then it clouded back up, and we're going to get more rain. I don't have the other map up, so I didn't see it. Getting on the 54. Oh. At least we won't be on the interstate the whole time. These are the runs that I like, where you get a little bit of a mix in, where you run the interstate some and back roads in the middle, you know. Let's slow down a little bit. We don't want to get a ticket. So I am still on 1.6. I am not running the beta for 1.7. It has not updated to 1.7 yet. I know we don't play the betas for ATS. I don't just wait for it to come out. But it should. Normally they only go about 2 to 3 weeks a beta. So it should update sometimes this week, this coming week. You know, you're not quite sure what day yet. Don't know what day, but...
Get ready to turn left.
Oh, we're gonna go across the scale. We're gonna go straight ahead and go across scale, then come back out.
Turn left.
This is gonna be fun.
Rerouted. Make a U-turn.
Weighed 74,863 pounds.
Turn right.
Just kind of been quiet, guys, that you hear that Cummins. We got 111 miles to go, so we made pretty good time. leave that up, guys. We're 64 miles out, so we'll go ahead and leave the map up for the rest of the trip. If anyone wants to comment on what trucks that you use, let me know. I mean, me personally, I use all the SCS trucks. I do use Monty trucks occasionally. I don't run a Monty truck much. I've got into this before. And, you know, it's nothing against the Monters. I think the Monters, you know, also like Viper and Harbor and all that, they do a great job with their trucks. And I just prefer a truck like this more than I do the.
Go straight on.
Not supposed to air brake in town, but we did. Oh well. Is that a Challenger? Yeah, look at that Challenger.
Go straight on.
Sorry about that guy, that's Discord.
Go straight on.
You sure this is New Mexico? This reminds me of some of the little small towns here in Georgia. All the traffic lights in one road like this.
Go straight on. Go straight on. straight on.
About there, 15 miles. Let them know that we're coming through.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left.
Now we got well on the train. That wasn't too long.
Ready to turn right. Turn right.
We don't want to hit that New Mexico State Trooper.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right.
Swing it out here so we can get in here.
You have arrived at your destination. Your route guidance is now finished.
I bet they want it in the corner. What you want to bet? No? Well, they do, but not the same corner. That's not as bad. Alright, we drove, excellent, we drove 470 miles. It took us 9 hours and 59 minutes to get here. We consumed 111.3 gallons of fuel. We'll hook up to this load here in the room. It'll be it for y'all. I do like the sound of this coming. Alright guys, that's going to be it for the video. Just want to get here and do a quick run, let y'all know what is going on with the American Truck Simulator. Like I said, SCS did announce that Colorado will be the next state after Iowa. So thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and everyone have a good day. And stay safe.